What kind of church keeps the pastor for 30 years? You know, a better question is, what kind of pastor stays with the same congregation for 30 years?
Amen.
Well, I'll tell you. It's a man and his wife who found peace in surrendering to the will of God and trust him daily to give them patience, kindness, and humility to exercise the self-control that is needed to lovingly, joyfully, faithfully lead us and teach us how to be the best that we can be according to God's word. Brother Ron, Miss Brenda, would you please? Thank you for these past 30 years of service and sacrifice. For your ministry to us. And I was told it would be under here. Yeah, here it is. It's a fake check, but we have a real one for you and some flowers for you, Miss Brenda.
Amen.
Thank you.
Again, thank you for putting up with us for so